My name's Roberto Rodriguez. I'm a physician at Lincoln Heart Institute. I'm a cardiac surgeon. I treat structural heart disease, mostly aortic valve disease, mitral valve disease, tricuspid valve disease. I think I'm a little different than the average physician. I was an engineer before. I worked with defibrillators, pacemakers, and some technology design. They had to do with cardiovascular disease. And that's what triggered the interest in cardiac surgery. I saw some of the cardiac surgeons and saw what they did, and I said, this is what I want to do for the rest of my life. Dr. Goldman and I run basically the structural heart valve clinic. We take care of all valvular disease and most of the structural heart disease. We have interventional cardiologists, non-interventional cardiologists in the clinic. So we treat the disease centered on the patient. Our techniques have gotten to the point where minimally invasive is routine. We do small incisions, and the recovery is remarkable. Patients bounce back very quickly. The experience does matter. Outcomes are improved when the volumes are high. We have the numbers and the experience to tackle these complex problems. We're selected to do clinical trials nationally because of our outcomes and our volumes. We are currently the only site in Philadelphia that are going to start a transcatheter mitral valve replacement. So we're in the forefront of this technology and cardiac surgery in general. I think Blankenau is really a custom-made treatment, and we modeled our treatment around you. And I think that's the difference between us and other centers. And the fact that you can see somebody a year later and they're perfectly fine, they're back to normal, there's nothing like it. Those are the moments that really are rewarding. Those are the ones you remember.